Dawn Adamson was abused as a child and carried feelings of unworthiness into her marriage.
I was in an abusive relationship for 8 years. My names, like what I was called on a daily basis, were dumb, stupid, and idiot. I didn't know what abuse was. Never in school, never. Where did we learn this?
She left her relationship and earned 2 bachelor's degrees and a master's in counseling, then began working with other abuse survivors.
I left and I just knew I needed help. That actually all of society needs to change. You know, these aren't evil men that are abusing women. They're actually hurt men that are abusing women.
Dawn will share her story at the 5th annual South Okanagan Women in Need Society's Walk to End Abuse.
So this event is about raising funds. This event is about raising awareness. This event is to have as many people in the South Okanagan get out there and take a stand, because the women and the children are going to be watching us. Let's show them that we stand behind them. Let's show them that they can break that silence. We can stop this violence together.
The walk takes place at Rotary Park in Penticton on June 3rd. Chelsea Powery, Castanet News, Penticton.
Got the edge? Go to OkanaganEdge.net and click the link in the top right. Fill out the form and show the Okanagan you've got the edge.